Hey, praise God. Is your heart right with God? Good question. And it's also an old hymn. Hallelujah. You know, in Matthew 6:27, which of you, by taking thought, can add one cubit unto his stature? Nope. We can't. Not without a lot of pain. I know doctors try to do that nowadays, but there's a lot of problems involved. Very painful. You know, we just need to trust in God and be who He created us to be. Hallelujah. And just when we have a problem or a trial, we just give it over to God. Hallelujah. You know, we're not promised to have no trials. But are we going to grow through those trials? Are we going to get closer to Jesus through those trials? Hallelujah. I want to get closer to Jesus. Hallelujah. Because He will help me through all those trials. Hallelujah. And I just rest in Him. Thank you, Lord. You are so worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Touch the hearts and draw them to you in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah.
Have thy affections been nailed to the cross? Is thy heart right with God? Countest thou all things for Jesus but lost? Is thy heart right with God?
Nail those afflictions to the cross and rest in Jesus. Hallelujah.